say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party.
You're a badass.
What is going on, guys? It's Ajax here, and today bring you guys the Clash of Clans video, which I know is different. Hold on one second. Gotta put that there. I know it's different than what I usually do, but I'm figuring I can. And holy crap, this lighting is just like, I don't know, my hair is so good right now. Okay, but it may not look like I'm sick, but I actually am sick. I actually have the flu. I just got out of the shower. And you guys are probably wondering why I did. Why is my face so white? Okay, but yeah. Yes, the reason I haven't been uploading since the last video and talking about why I haven't uploaded was because I've had the flu. I've been out of school. Today's Tuesday, and I'm out of school. My birthday is in 4 freaking days. Now, before we get really into the video, I want to talk to you guys about something. Holy crap, my face is white as Casper. I can't really fix it. I tried to fix it before the video, and as you notice, my setup is different now. My computer is right here where my webcam is. Lights above that. TV's right here. PlayStation 3. All that stuff. I moved stuff around. I made a video, and it was going to go up yesterday. Got corrupted. Cleaned out all my drawers and everything like that. But, I kind of been wanting to talk about something that I've been putting in the works. I've had a bunch of... if you have me on Snapchat, if you don't already, it'll be down in the description. And I'll try to put my Snap code on the screen. But if you guys don't have me on Snapchat, go ahead and add me, ablake19. I post stuff about when my videos go up, when I'm working on them, and stuff like that, and some of my personal life that I don't share on YouTube. So if you guys don't have me, add me on there. But I posted pictures of the thing that I'm working on Snapchat, and I've had a bunch of people text me that they would definitely be down with this. So basically, I'm working on merch. Now, I know I only have 536 subs, but I was just making some like designs, just looking, messing around with it. And I was posting on Snapchat, and I put Ajax merch, ? And a lot of people slid up saying that they would definitely buy the merch. So, I'm gonna put a link down in the description. And I'm going to try to make, I don't know how I'm going to put the pictures or whatever in of the merch. Actually, I'll probably just cut it now and put some of the pictures right now. It's the merch, and if you guys are down, do definitely cop some merch. There will be a donation link down in the description, and if you guys can, go down in the comment section. The donation link is going to be able to help me get everything for the shirts, the hoodies, the sweaters, and maybe hats, I don't know yet. The donation link for that will be down in the description. But if you guys comment a website that I should use to make this, I'm probably going to talk to Team 4P and ask them to help me with the website and stuff like that. But if you guys know a website, go down in the comment section below and post your Snapchat, and I will definitely call you on Snapchat and ask you how to set everything up. So, yeah. Now all that's done, I want to kind of say, yes, we're going to be doing some Clash of Clans, Clash Royale, and Rules of Survival if you guys want to. These are mobile games, and I really don't do mobile games. I have before, they haven't really done well. But Rules of Survival is a really fun game, and I know some of my active and loyal subs will watch these videos no matter what. Some of them are just in the content for me. But so now we're just gonna get into the video. Let's just gem up these P.E.K.K.A.s. My spells are brewed. My king is ready. I am at Town Hall 8, as you can tell. Hopefully I'm still recording. Yes, I am. Okay. Now we're going to go and find a match. And hopefully get a 3-star. Ooh. First base. Sorry, I'm sick. I have, like, saliva. Or whatever. Not saliva. Snot. Which is very disgusting, but yeah. So we're going to get some archers. I'm just going to place one right here. Let's check on the outer. Got that figured. Builder's huts. Okay. Now we're gonna get. Those walls are pretty thick, so I don't think the archer tower can get my wizard there. They can get in there. What about here? Oh, they can't get in there. Okay. So now I'm gonna kind of make a distraction. Oh, they can't. Go on the weak side. Okay. Let's put my Pekkas right here. Let's rage them up. Let's throw in these. Ooh, they got Hog Riders. Let's throw in my King. Okay, they got in. I'm gonna throw another rage spell right here. This is kind of a custom attack I built myself. I don't really have a name for it. So, it's not really a known attack. I just use Pekkas, Wizards, Wallbreakers, Archers, and my King, and 3 Rages, and 1 Poison. Poison's for clan troops, and Rage is to, I do a triple Rage or whatever, where when the troops go down out of one range, I throw another Rage down, and then, you know, so forth and so forth. And it looks like we're going to 3-star this base. It was pretty easy. Now, I don't know really what much to do. I'm probably going to go into my builder's hut and do that. Alright, let's just rage up my King since literally I don't have anything else to do. My King literally took no damage, I don't think. We got a 3-star. Easy 3-star. So, yeah, I don't have mini gems. Let's just collect that. Now, I don't know anything about this new update or anything. I just started back playing recently, so yeah. And I know my base looks kind of rushed, but I'm working on my walls. My cannons are max. 2 of my wizard towers are max. 2 of my mortars are max. A lot of things are maxed, but it doesn't really seem like it. My archer towers are like, I think, 1 level from max. So yeah. Alright, well, while those go up, let's go to our building. Builder's hut. Oh god, what the heck happened? No, I have an archer tower down. I'm not gonna get it because I don't really want wasted gems on that. Looks like a little kind of an easy base room, though. A couple archers right here. Just to get rid of that cannon. Throw all my barbarians in. I freaking hate the Crusher. I don't even know why I'm being used as a thumbnail. We got a 2-star. Opponent's still attacking. Please don't tell me I lost that. That was probably like my best attack for my builder's base. I suck. Oh yes. I suck on the builders. Okay, so let's find something to wait, never mind, we're upgrading that. Maybe we can upgrade a troop. Actually, let's upgrade walls. Oh, you can't upgrade. That's messed up. Alright, well, I'm gonna go and I'm actually gonna use gems on my troops. And here. Oh god, that took me down to 7 gems. I can't show you. Okay. run unit off on. We're going to do one attack. This last attack, we're going to go onto another attack on my builder's base. And we're just going to kind of swap it up. Oh no, internet connection. This lighting is like bugging the crap out of me. Oh, is that a rush time light? I'll tell you that. People think my time light rush, but it's really not. It's just my walls that make it look like that. This is a good compact base right here, but I won't be getting my elixir back if I... It's not like a nerd right now, but I won't be getting my elixir back if I just, you know, go for it. I need about like this. Oh, he has two mortars down. Builder yet, but I will get there. Okay, so we're gonna throw these down just to distract everything. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I don't know, comment down below if the poison spell actually works on that. I'm gonna try to get back into Clash Royale too. I wasn't really a big fan of it. Holy crap, my king's up here. Yeah, my king is good. I'm not lost in this. I wanted him to go right there, but it didn't work out. I hate that the troops are so derpy. I wish you could just like make them go where you wanted them to. You can't, unfortunately. Oh, and he has clan quest. So troops, wasted my poison spell or nothing. At least get the one star. Come on. No, you're not getting the one star. Invincible. Yeah, we should just not do that. Well. That's probably my worst loss in history. There's a thumbnail. Yes, I don't know. Alright, here's the attack strategy. You need... This is town hall 8 if you have max level... army camps or whatever. 6 Pekkas, 9 wizards, 5... wall breakers, and 4 archers, of course, your barbarian king, 3 rages, and 1 poison spell. Now for my builder's base, I use 20 barbarians and 6 archers. Okay, I'm gonna try to snipe off this crusher. I'm about to say, where's that trap? I knew there's a trap there. Mommy helped out. Oh my god, my nose is so running. Sorry about that, guys. At least get the one star, come on. Come on. No. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay, this should give me the one star, hopefully. What? No. And I lost. Well. Anyways, guys. Thank you so much for watching. It has been ages.